Lucky! That's a bad shot. I could cut that better. Did not. Damn it. Should have dodged. Damn it. And that's a tie game. I want to check something real quick. Do another one. Man, I gave him a chance for that save. That's it. Ah! I should've just chased him back. Should've just chased him back. That's why I'm bad at once. Among other things. Alright, let's just go back. And oh well. I shouldn't have jumped. I had no chance at that. Come on, I can play marginally better than this. Nope. I'm just getting beat pretty bad. No power on that. Fuck. Well. Yep, just got beat. That's all right. Oh, that's my two for the day. I hit the ceiling. Oh well. No, squid, I don't. I mostly just queue for threes. Oh, what a shit flip. Yeah, I'm just riding bench today. Alright. Oh, I had no boost for that. All right. Well, I can get 24. It's a good block. Nice shot. All right. Let's get one more in, at least on the casual side. That was really dangerous. Alright, they're gonna stay with it. Clear. I can't get that. Yep. I cannot get that. Oh, that's so bad. That's an easy save. Also because it wasn't on target. Fuck! Not win that for my teammate. It's like, I mean, you're standing around there. Well, they're both up. Oh well. Right for ranked. Yeah, I'm just... I did not want to put that there. Damn it. I lost that, huh? Well, nope. Just wasn't fast enough. So what, like 300 maybe? Oh, it's intense. I read that so wrong. I read that so wrong. Just go for it next time. Well, now I have to cover up. That does no good. No power on that. Understand why'd you throw it in the middle, but hey, here we are. Well, you both went for it. I'll get you in a second, Intense. I mean, I'll vote to forfeit, but... Now you can go, Godzilla. Hey, J-Dub.
What's up, man?
Oh, not much. Getting stomped by a former squad mate in threes.
Oh, really?
Yeah. But that's okay. My teammates are bad. I have no idea. Is he logged in?
Yeah, it says that he's on, playing Rocket League. And it says that Rel's on, too.
Yeah, Unforgiven's on. Yeah, you're on. I don't show Relevant on.
Oh, wow. Okay. Hold on. I just fucking saw that chat down at the bottom. It says BBC Club Chat. It says, from Unforgiven. Rel and Jada, let me know when you're on.
Yeah.
Yeah, I just saw that. I'm gonna do it.
I also added you to the Clangers group in the interim. That way you can use the BBC Clangers private chat.
Okay.
Just so that during the tournament, yeah, not many people are popping in and out.
Yeah. Oh, found it. I'm an idiot. I'm honestly an idiot.
Alright, well, let me see if I can do that and that and see what happens.
Yep, yep, I'm coming.
And then I'll bail, like, once Relevant gets here. I'll be around, though.
Okay.
Because I'm a sub, that's what I'm supposed to do. Exciting.
Yeah.
I've never been a sub for a tournament.
Really?
Over a day. Nope, every time I've started. I've been a sub before for IGL. It's actually the first season.
I've been like kind of a sub in a way.
Yeah, I captained that team too. I benched myself.
Well, who put together this team, kind of? Wasn't that you?
It's mostly Unforgiven. Like, I freely admit, you know, in the interest of disclosure, I've been giving feedback and everything. But, yeah. Like, you know, ultimately, it's I don't know, 80% his team, 20% mine.
Can you know. Have another invite, though?
Oh, yeah, sure.
For some reason, I don't know why it does that. It like disappears my invites, like really off the first one. I won't get it. And then, but it like comes up on my screen, like I saw it, but it goes away instantly. Like I can't click on it, can't do anything. But then the second one, I can't get it. It's like really weird.
Huh.
Rope?
What's up?
Oh, there you are. What's up?
What's up, girl?
How you doing, man? Wow, I can't believe you had work today.
Happy Saturday.
I can't believe you had our work today. You're supposed to tell your boss to screw himself or herself.
Yeah, we're like mad short over there right now. It's funny because, like, corporate's telling us we're overstaffed, but they have me working 6 days a week, and I don't understand.
Oh, you guys are short-staffed, but you have to work overtime.
Exactly, dude.
Oh, man.
Well, I would interpret that as being, like, despite everybody being a bunch of idiots, and, you know, at the very least, well, either you are worth your weight in gold or you're pretty cheap and therefore they don't mind paying you overtime. I'm going to just in the dark go with option one because I choose to believe.
I choose to believe in you, bro.
I'm not a cheap whore.
I thought you were cheap, bro. Man, I can't pay for all these hours.
Alright, y'all. So the main goal, we're gonna trash Gilly's team. Okay?
We can't.
No, not in the Org Royale, just in general.
Oh! Well, I mean, yeah, that's always the goal.
Let's get it. Little warm-up sesh here.
I'm behind.
You can get.
Oh wait, I think I'm still on my other account.
Oh my god, I am so good. I missed that on the wall.
Oh no, you're fine. I give you a little high five. To the left.
Okay.
Ooh, that was not far left at all.
How did I not touch that? Oh, there's Unforgiven.
Hello.
Hey.
What up?
Alright, so all I need to do is get Rel in here, and then I can, go hide solo queuing while the real team plays.
But you are the real team.
Yeah, I'm just the fourth guy.
So you're saying you're not real?
Good fake.
I just sat there, did you watch? Just watch this, I literally was just watching, look. Can we save this? That was great.
I mean, it was close to you. It was like, well, maybe they thought you were going for it.
Yeah, maybe.
We'll tell them that you faked it.
Yeah, yeah, exactly.
Makes him feel bad. There's a pinch.
Yeah. Oh, that's fine.
I'm out.
Yep. Nice.
Nice shot, sir. Pounce a lot.
What a high five.
Okay, so then invite relevant.
Oh, bro, I think I know why my eyes are blurry. I didn't take my allergy medicine today. And I was outside.
Oh, well, that's not good.
No.
You like Paula?
No, I hate it, dude. It's the worst. Oh my god. When I was younger, I was four wheeling in this this farm ish area. And and like it was kind of like a semi windy day, and like the pollen brushed up onto my face. Both my eyes swelled shut, like completely. It was so bad. So I absolutely hate pollen. I tell everyone I'm allergic to everything green. Like, it's that bad.
I mean, I thought, yeah, I had a pretty terrible... I mean, I'm pretty allergic to the pollen. Especially, you know, when spring comes around the corner, my... It's really my nose that gets fucked up. I just start sneezing constantly. Until I, you know, get medicine and whatever. But it was terrible this spring.
Yeah,
lasted
no.
For like a couple days and I just couldn't stop sneezing. And then if I went outside, it was even worse. It's like constant sneezing. Good thing the virus wasn't too prevalent then, because if I like stepped outside for a second, like everyone within a 10-mile radius would be running for their lives.
Oh, he has corona! No, I feel that, dude.
Never had my eyes swollen shut, but definitely felt more like my nasal cavity was swollen.
Yup. No, I know how you feel, though.
It's like everyone else I know kind of just isn't allergic to it at all, so it makes me feel...
Yeah, it's like,
kind of
on.
Odd. It's like, I can, like, I'm allergic to, like, a part of nature. Imagine that.
Yeah, I know. Yeah, it's like you go outside for a second, you start, like, sneezing, and your nose starts running and all this stuff, and the guy next to you is, like, perfectly fine.
It's like, how?
Yeah, how? Like, what?
Like, they just go up to a tree, smell that.
I'm like, no, yeah. I would fucking die.
I don't think I wouldn't be able to breathe for, like, a solid week if I did that shit.
Yo. Mm.
It's like everyone would be outside, like, mowing their lawns and stuff, and then I'm out there going, achoo, achoo, and then, like, I heard nothing else besides, like, no one else is sneezing, and I'm just like, okay, I don't know what kind of stuff you guys are on to completely avoid allergies, but I want to know what you're doing.
Yeah. Yeah, they like to bump, like, really bad right here. That's all they've been doing is bumping me off the ball. It's really annoying.
Yeah, problem is your teammate here has been missing every single ball. Not helping.
The Sir Kid, yeah.
No, this Andercris guy.
No, the Sir Kid, right? Yeah. Oh, please. Oh, man.
Well, J-Dub.
I can't believe that didn't
get J-Dub's me. Officially in.
Oh, man.
He just got 2-4.
That was just so bad.
Nice demo.
Thank you. Oh. I had to make up for that. That was like, bounced across both fucking posts twice.
Really?
And then bounces out. Ooh. Yeah, dude, it was messed up.
Sounds awesome.
You have been so proud, Unforgiven.
Oh, man.
I just ate me some hot wings before the game. Oh yeah, I'm ready to go, boys. All ready to go.
Oh, that would have been nuts. Wow. All
right, so...
I'm gonna run upstairs and grab my allergy medicine real quick, and I'll be right back down. Like, literally, like, not even a minute.
All right, so I'll let Unforgiven handle that. Unforgiven, you are now the manager, leader, whatever of Clangers. Since apparently I forgot to do that a week ago.
So how does joining this whole thing work?
I assume we're signed up. Like, Dilly signed us up.
So, will Coop Dizzler Dot, like, contact me or Diller? Like, who are they communicating with?
That's a good question. Let me go find out. Dill!
What's up, Durs?
How is communication being handled for all this?
Through Org-Royale.
So, where's that at? I'm asking for Unforgiven.
Okay, you didn't get invited to it. I'll invite you. I tried to remember to invite everybody. They told me this morning there was, like, you could actually invite people to it now. So I started inviting everybody. It's not letting me invite people now, though. What the fuck?
That's what I mean. Like, the amount of game sense you have is fucking stupid.
Maybe if I right click you, invite to server, here we go.
Fuck. Oh no, I couldn't do it.
Did you get an invite?
No.
Yeah.
Squad? Okay.
Yeah, yeah. Unless you guys want a cold turkey, just, you know, smack everyone cold turkey. Oh, you guys.
Someone else is party leader.
Your party leader.
I'll be on mute.
So, Rel. Are you there?
What's up, dude?
How are you doing?
Terrific, man.
How have you been playing? What have you been playing?
I mean, Rocket League, Risk of Rain, Dofus. About it.
You're avoiding me.
You hate Rocket League? Wow, this is news to me.
Oh my god. I can't with you. I can't.
When did this start?
What, me and Rocket League or
last,
the...
Last IGL season? Yeah.
Oh my... Dude, oh my god, it's so true. No.
J-Dub?
So I just checked with the other team, and so I'll go ahead and handle